मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
ओके ओके।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
ऑल ऑफ यू हैव मेड इंग्लिश कॉपी?
यस मैम।
यस
मैम।
नो मैम।
कौन ने बनाया है? सुगंध
हम बनाए हैं।
तो नोट्स
हम बनाए हैं।
एज एंड व्हेन द चैप्टर इज कंप्लीटेड, एज एंड व्हेन द चैप्टर इज कंप्लीटेड, यू राइट डाउन द वर्ड मीनिंग्स एंड द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स।
यस मैम।
मीनिंग इज आल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट।
यस मैम।
सो
yes,
ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
The chapter is completed. No need to say. Your homework is to do the question answers and the write the word meaning in the chapters.
Okay.
When George and Harry started the packing of the food baskets, what kind of mistakes they committed? Shreyasi, answer karo.
Yes, ma'am.
Shreya, when, listen to my question, when George and Harris started the packing, what kind of mistakes they committed?
Ma'am, they start breaking the utensils or which they was packing.
Okay. First of all, they started with breaking the cup. Who will continue? Sugandh Kumar? उसके बाद उन्होंने कौन सी गलतियां की? फर्स्ट दे ब्रोक द प्लेट, एज सून एज दे स्टार्टेड द पैकिंग दे ब्रोक द प्लेट, व्हाट अदर मिस्टेक्स दे कमिटेड?
मैम देन हैरिस,
यस
मैम, देन हैरिस पैक द स्ट्रॉबेरी जैम ऑन टॉप ऑफ अ टोमेटो एंड स्मैश्ड इट।
वेरी गुड। अनुष्का कंटिन्यू, उसके बाद क्या किया?
George spread himself over the easy chair and Harris cocked his leg on the table.
My question is that George and Harris started packing the food baskets. After the writer, he packed all the clothes and other essential things. Then
yes,
food was to be packed in separate basket, hampers. So George and Harris volunteered.
May I answer?
So, when they started packing the food baskets, they committed many mistakes. They did not do the packing properly. So, two things have already been told. One, they broke the cups, and second, they squashed the tomato. Or what other mistakes they committed while packing? This is my question.
Ma'am, can I?
Aditya Raj, chalo bata.
Ma'am, George turns and he trod on the butter.
Yes, George trod on the butter. What is the meaning of trod? T-R-O-D, trod.
Stepped
out.
Ma'am, stepped on.
So, George stepped on the butter. So, we see that the packing of the food is more disastrous than the writer's packing. Because as soon as they started the packing, they started breaking the things and spoiling the things. And it was now the writer's turn to enjoy the scene. Now both the friends were angry and the writer was enjoying it.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, I'm there. Wait, I'm searching the para from where we have to start.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, 10.
Ma'am, para 10.
Para 10, na? 8.
Yes, ma'am.
I looked at the bottle. ये सब तो हो गया था, टोमेटो फिर the two friends doing the packing in an angry mood. George trod on the butter, put his step on the butter, and all the butter was spoiled. And then they upset salt over everything. And as for the butter, I never saw two men do more with 1 and 2 pence worth of butter in my whole life than they did. So the writer is making fun of his two friends that packing the butter was never such a difficult job as it was for his two friends. So all the time they were involved in the butter. Do more with 1 and 2 pence worth of butter. The amount of butter was not much. How much? Only 1 and 2 pence worth. Only little amount of butter was there. But all the time, they kept themselves involved in the packing of the butter. George trod on the butter. After that, he took out the butter from his slipper. After George had got it off his slipper, matlab usko slipper se alag kiya. They tried to put it in the kettle. फिर सोचा कि बटर को जो है सेफली केटल में रख दे. सो दे ट्राइड टू पुट इट इन द केटल. आफ्टर दे रिमूव्ड द बटर, दे ट्राइड टू पुट इट इन द केटल. इट वुडंट गो इन एंड व्हाट वाज इन वुडंट कम आउट. देन व्हाट हैपेंड? अनदर ट्रबल समथिंग हैपेंड दैट द बटर गॉट स्टक इन द माउथ ऑफ द केटल. If you see the mouth of the kettle, it's not very big. The round is very small. The mouth of the kettle is very small. So when they tried to put the butter, what happened? Wo butter jo hai, wo kettle ke mouth pe atak gaya. It wouldn't go in, and what was in? It wouldn't come out. Means it got stuck up in the mouth of the kettle. They tried to put the butter and the butter got stuck. The packet of butter comes in a packet, and that packet of butter, it got stuck up in the mouth of the kettle. It wouldn't go in. Na andar ja raha tha, and what was in wouldn't come out. Aur na bahar aa raha tha, thoda sa jo portion andar chala gaya tha, what was in wouldn't come out. Wo bahar bhi nahi nikal raha tha. And then they had to scrape it. Usko खरोच के, स्क्रेप मीन्स टेक इट आउट. दे हैड टू स्क्रेप इट आउट एट लास्ट एंड पुट इट डाउन ऑन अ चेयर. सो पैकिंग द बटर टुक सच अ लॉन्ग टाइम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जॉर्ज स्टेप ऑन द बटर एंड देन दे रिमूव द बटर फ्रॉम हिज स्लीपर. देन दे ट्राई टू पुट इट इन द केटल बट इट गॉट स्टक अप इन द माउथ ऑफ द केटल. एंड देन दे ट्राई टू टेक इट आउट. इट डिडंट कम आउट. इट हैड गॉट स्टक अप. पूरे तरह से वो अटक गया था उसका पैकेट जो था वो. और तब उसको खरोच के निकालना पड़ा बटर को. दे डिड स्क्रेप इट आउट एट लास्ट एंड पुट इट डाउन ऑन अ चेयर. देन दे पुट द बटर ऑन द चेयर ऑन द फ्लोर. व्हेन दे केप्ट इट, जॉर्ज हैड पुट हिज स्टेप ऑन इट. सो they put it on the chair, that on the chair it will be safe. And Harris sat on it. And by mistake, Harris sat on the chair. Jis chair pe butter laga rakha hua tha, usi chair pe wo baith gaya. And it stuck to him. Pura butter jo hai uske piche chipak gaya. And it stuck to him. And they went looking for it all over the room. Now what happens? The butter is stuck at the back of Harris. But they don't know it, and they are searching in the whole room for the butter. And I'll take my oath, I put it down on that chair, said George. और George कह रहा है, एकदम मैं promise करता हूँ, मैं oath लेता हूँ कि मैं झूठ नहीं बोल रहा हूँ. Oath means pledge or promise. So
promise.
George is, promise. So George said, I promise I'm not telling lie. I kept it on the chair. उसके दोस्त बोल रहे कि चेयर पे रखो रखो तो रखे तो गायब कहाँ हो गया. And George is saying, yes, yes, I'm making a promise. I really kept it. I'm not telling a lie. I will take the promise, the pledge that I have kept it. The oath. Oath means pledge. I'll take my oath. I will take the pledge that I am not telling lie. I kept it on the chair, staring at the empty scene. But George himself is surprised. When he kept the butter on the chair, where has it disappeared? वो घूर रहा है उस खाली सीट को कि बटर गायब कहाँ हो गया. Staring at the empty seat. I saw you do it myself not a minute ago, said Harris. Harris was also surprised. The butter became a mystery for them. He said that, हाँ हाँ मैंने भी तुमको देखा था. मैंने भी तुमको देखा था एक मिनट पहले. I saw you do it myself not a minute ago, said Harris. Harris said, yes, yes, I also saw you keeping it on the chair just a minute ago. So the butter became a big mystery for them. How did it disappear? Nobody knows that it is stuck on the Harris, at the back of Harris. Butter is sticky also. Once the butter melts, then it becomes very sticky. Then they started round the room again looking for it. पूरे कमरे में गोल गोल घूमने लगे, बटर खोजने लगे. They started round the room. They started searching in the whole room and looking for it. And then they met again in the center. One friend from one side, they started searching. Other friends started searching from the other side of the room. And then they met again in the center and stared at one another. So butter became a big mystery for them. Where had the butter disappeared? Just a few minutes ago, they had kept it on the chair. And aur phir dono ek dusre ko ghurne lage, stared at one another. Most extraordinary thing I ever heard of, said George. George ne kaha ki itna aashcharyajanak cheez to suna hi nahi tha ki kursi pe butter rakha aur butter gayab ho gaya, kahin mil hi nahi raha. Most extraordinary thing. So, such a strange thing. Here, extraordinary means strange, weird, bizarre. So, most extraordinary, strange, so weird that I kept the butter and it has disappeared. So mysterious, said Harris. It was butter became a mystery. Then George got round at the back of Harris and saw it. और बहुत देर जब वो लोग पूरे कमरे में खोज लिया, इधर उधर पूरा परेशान हो गए, उसके बाद जॉर्ज ने देखा कि बटर तो हैरिस के पीछे चिपका हुआ है. देन जॉर्ज गॉट राउंड वेयर वॉज द बटर. गॉट राउंड एट द बैक ऑफ, सी द बटर इज एट द बैक ऑफ हैरिस. They were searching for the butter so long and the butter is at the back of Harris. Why here? It is all the time, he exclaimed indignantly. Indignantly means angrily. अब जॉर्ज को भी गुस्सा आ गया. गलती से ही गलती तो हुआ. Angrily. Why here? It is all the time, he exclaimed angrily. So George was angry with his friend Harris. That because of him only they had to take so much of trouble. Harris ke galti ke karan. So George jo hai wo gussa ho gaya, angrily. Where, cried Harris, spinning round. Harris pura gol ghoom gaya. Ki kahan hai? Spinning means turn round. Stand still, can't you? Roared George, flying after him. And George shouted at him. Roared here means shout. Roared means the sound of the lion, but here lion also roars loudly. So roared here means shout. So George was already so angry with Harris. And when he found the butter also, he is not allowing him to take it out. Jaise hi bola ki here, to wo pura gol ghum gaya. So again he said that stand still. Stand still, don't move, so that I can take out the butter. Stand still, don't move. Can't you? Flying after him. Flying here means running after him. Flying. You fly at a fast speed. So he ran. When George started moving round and round, he ran after him quickly and shouted at him. And they got it off and packed it in the teapot. Finally, the butter was packed in the teapot. Teapot ka mouth thoda ha. टीपॉट का माउथ थोड़ा ज्यादा बड़ा था तो उसमें उन्होंने उसको पैक किया. सो नाउ we are introduced to one more character. एक और character, interesting character आ गया. तीनों दोस्त तो अपने आप में एक interest है ही interesting. ये एक और character आ गया, Montmorency. और this Montmorency is the name of the dog. So the three friends, they also have a pet dog and the name of the
Montmorency.
Yes, Montmorency.
मैम ये तो सिटी है ऑस्ट्रेलिया में.
हाँ
एक सिटी का नेम भी है.
सिटी है. Was in it all, of course. Montmorency's ambition in life. Ambition मतलब aim. Montmorency के life का क्या लक्ष्य है? उसका लक्ष्य यही है कि
get in the wedding and be sworn in.
Sworn at. Sworn here means scolded. यहाँ इस कॉन्टेक्स्ट में स्वर्ण मतलब है स्कोल्डेड. तो Montmorency के लाइफ का एक ही एम है कि लोगों के काम में बाधा करो और उनसे डांट सुनो. गेट इन द वे.
स्वर्ण मींस प्रॉमिस ना.
हाँ स्वर्ण मतलब स्वेयर का. स्वेयर मींस टू टेक अ प्रॉमिस, टू टेक ओथ, प्लेज. बट हाँ स्वेयर है और उसी का थर्ड फॉर्म है स्वर्ण. तो इट बट हियर कंटेक्सुअल मीनिंग इन इंग्लिश यू हैव कंटेक्सुअल मीनिंग. जिस जगह वो यूज हुआ है उसके अनुसार यहाँ मीनिंग है स्कोल्डेड. सो हियर द कंटेक्सुअल मीनिंग इज स्कोल्डेड एंड द मीनिंग इज टू टेक अ प्रॉमिस और ओथ और प्लेज स्वेयर. But to get in the way means what? Interfere. मतलब उसका Montmorency के life का क्या aim है? कि लोगों के काम में interfere करो and then get scolded. पूरा दिन Montmorency डांट ही खाता है. It can squirm in anywhere. Squirm means move in anywhere. Where he particularly is not wanted. और Montmorency हर उस जगह जाता है जहां उसकी जरूरत नहीं हो. So Montmorency is introduced as a very very naughty dog, very naughty, who just interferes in others' work, creates trouble for others and gets scolded. And he is not bothered if he gets scolded. He doesn't feel bad about it. Particularly where he is not wanted, he will go and interfere there and be a perfect nuisance. Nuisance means trouble. So what
badha.
Is badha, trouble, nuisance. So and make people mad. Make people mad means what? Mad with anger. वो इतना irritate किसी को करेगा कि वो लोग गुस्से से पागल जैसा करने लगेंगे. हाँ here mad means mad with anger. Not literally mad. I'm mad with anger. So Montmorency is a very very troublesome dog. He will interfere in people's work. He will get scolded. He will go where he is not wanted, and he will create such a lot of trouble for you that you will be mad with anger. So Montmorency is also a unique character, unique in the negative way. You can see Montmorency with his tongue hanging, interfering in the packing. और जो ये जो दोस्त है वो तंग आके उसको पैन से मारने के लिए दौड़ रहा है. इतना इरिटेट किया इस डॉग ने कि वो उसको पैन से मारने आया. Hitting, trying to hit him with a pan. Montmorency got into the hamper. Basket के अंदर ही वो घुस गया. Before Harris could land him with a frying pan. And Harris had to scare him with a frying pan. Things thrown at his head. Then he feels his day has not been wasted. जब तक वो डांट नहीं खाए, जब तक उसको कोई सर पे कोई चीज से मारे नहीं. Thrown at his head means what? Beaten. unless you beat him with something. कुछ देख के हाँ बोलो कुछ पूछना है.
स्टीन एक ही जगह स्टिल हो गया. मैं आपका स्टीन एक ही जगह पे स्टिल हो गया. दिख नहीं रहा उसके बाद कुछ भी.
Things thrown at his head नहीं दिख रहा है.
दिख रहा है ना. दिख रहा है ना.
देख रहा है. मेरे स्क्रीन पे मेरे स्क्रीन पर पैराग्राफ 12
माय नेटवर्क
मेरे सब कुछ थोड़ा बस
हमारा वॉइस रुक रुक के भी आ रहा है.
वॉइस रुक के आ रहा है.
फोन को एक्टिव करो.
वॉइस रुक के आ रहा है. क्या
मैं आपका आ रहा है.
क्या
मैं आपका आ रहा
हूं. आवाज आ रही है. नहीं.
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
मैम आपकी आ रही है.
अच्छा तो स्क्रीन नहीं आ रही है. स्क्रीन विजिबल है. लिखा हुआ है मॉन्टमोरेंसी गॉट इनटू द हैम्पर बिफोर हैरिस कुड लैंड हिम विद द
ऑल इज क्लियर मैम.
सो निर्भय मे बी इट्स प्रॉब्लम विद योर नेटवर्क.
नो मैम अनु से मैम.
हां
मैम अनु से. अनु अनु
अनुज अनुज यू रिकनेक्ट योर सेल्फ और यू गो टू अ प्लेस वेयर यू कैन डिस्कनेक्ट प्रॉपर्ली. कभी कभी विंडो वगैरह के पास से अच्छे से आता है.
तुम अपना फोन पे एयरप्लेन मोड पे कर दो.
ओके सो things thrown at his head and then he feels his day has not been wasted. Montmorency ko kab lagta hai ki uska din safal hua, uska din barbaad nahi hua. Jab wo daant kha leta hai, jab koi usko marta hai, tab usko lagta hai ki din safal hua. So you can just imagine Montmorency's nature, what kind of a naughty dog he is. Unless he is beaten, unless he is scolded, his day is not fruitful. When he gets the scolding, when he gets the beating, then he thinks that now my day has not been wasted. So Montmorency is also a very funny character. To get somebody to stumble over him, stumble means fall. Ab achanak se wo daud ke kisi ke beech mein aayega to kya hoga. Koi ladkhada ke koi uske upar girega. So there are many occasions when he suddenly runs. Someone is doing some work, he suddenly runs and then they fall over him and curse him. Curse means, you know,
curse. Yeah,
kya
abhishap.
Curse matlab shrap dena hota hai, lekin yahan curse matlab abuse him steadily. Steadily means continuously. दाल वाला उधर तो कर्स हिम स्टेडिली. स्टेडिली मींस व्हाट.
कंटीन्यूअसली.
यस. सो अनलेस ही इज कर्स्ड कंटीन्यूअसली फॉर एन आवर, यू कैन इमेजिन हाउ मच ही इरिटेट्स अ पर्सन दैट ही हैज टू दे कर्स हिम कंटीन्यूअसली for 1 hour. For an hour is his highest aim and object. Jeevan ka lakshi yahi hai ki logon se daant khao, logon se gaali suno lagataar. That is his highest aim and object. That is his aim and object. And when he has succeeded in accomplishing means achieving. Aur jab wo daant kha leta hai, जब वो मार खा लेता है तब उसे बहुत गर्व होता है, चलो आज मैंने अच्छे से शैतानी किया और आज मेरा मिशन कंप्लीट हुआ. प्राइड, प्राइड मतलब गर्व. His pride becomes unbearable. And what kind of pride is he has? Unbearable means intolerable. अब किसी को भी tolerate तो नहीं होगा कि बदमाशी करके और गर्व महसूस करे. तो then he irritates people with his intolerable pride. So you can just imagine what kind of a troublesome dog Montmorency is. Always troubling people, interfering in people's work, getting scolded, getting beaten. But he feels very happy when he is scolded and beaten, because he thinks that now my mission has been complete. Now I have achieved my aim, because that is his aim in life. Creating mischief, getting scolded, getting beaten. He came and sat down on things just when they were wanted to be packed. So nature jo tha wo badalne wala to tha nahi. Montmorency ka to nature tha kaam mein badha dalne ka. So now when the George and Harris, when they are packing, what did he do? He sat down on things just when they were wanted to be packed. Jis saman ko wo pack karne ki koshish karte usi par wo baith jata. He came and sat on the things that were to be packed, just when they were wanted to be packed. And he labored under the fixed belief that whenever Harris or George reached out their hand for anything, it was his cold, damp nose. And whenever Harris and George wanted to get hold of something to pack, to uske badle unke haath mein kya aata tha? Montmorency ka naak. जिस चीज को भी वो हाथ बढ़ा के लेने की कोशिश करते वो उसी चीज पे बैठ जाता. तो when they held out their hands, spread out their hands to take something, to put it in the hamper, what did they get hold of? It was his cold, damp nose. So Montmorency, how could he change his nature? Here also, he started interfering in the packing. He went and sat down on the things that were supposed to be packed. He put his leg into the jam. And what did he do? इससे भी Montmorency को satisfaction नहीं मिला. ये तो बहुत कम शैतानी हुआ. उसने अपने jam के bottle में अपने पैर डाल दिए. Leg into the jam. He put his leg into the jam and he worried the teaspoons. And he pretended. He worried the teaspoons. He disturbed the teaspoons. उसके बाद जो है, he started throwing the teaspoons here and there. He disturbed. Here worried means disturbed the teaspoons. And he pretended that lemons were rats. And he started running after the lemons. Acting. Pretended means what? Acted. अब वो ऐसा एक्ट करने लगा जैसे लेमन्स जो है वो रैट्स है. मींस व्हाट? ही स्टार्टेड रनिंग आफ्टर द लेमन्स. यू नो एज कैट्स रन, ये डॉग्स रन आफ्टर रैट्स. सो ही आल्सो स्टार्टेड रनिंग आफ्टर द लेमन्स, रोलिंग देम ऑन द ग्राउंड एज इफ दे वर रैट्स. रनिंग आफ्टर Hello. Can you hear me, all of you? My voice.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So you can see what kind of trouble Montmorency is creating. It can make anyone mad with anger. Already the two friends are so upset. The packing has already become so difficult for them. And then Montmorency is creating new trouble. Sitting on the things they want to pack, and then after that throwing the teaspoons here and there, and then running after the lemons as if they are the rats. He's trying to catch the lemons and got into the hamper. Ab isse bhi satisfaction Montmorency ko nahi mila. वो बास्केट के अंदर चला गया, गॉट इन टू द हैम्पर, ही गॉट इन टू द बास्केट एंड किल्ड थ्री ऑफ देम बिफोर हैरिस कुड लैंड हिम विद अ फ्राइंग पैन. थ्री ऑफ देम मीन्स व्हाट? Whom did he kill? The lemons.
Lemons.
Kill यहाँ मतलब spoil, मतलब lemons को rat के तरह treat करके उसके पीछे दौड़ के और उसने spoil कर दिया. He spoiled three lemons. और Harris जो है इतना गुस्सा हो गया कि उसको frying pan से मारने दौड़ा. As you can see in the picture, you saw in the picture. Harris is mad with anger, trying to beat him with the frying pan. See here, Harris so irritated, trying to beat him with the frying pan. पूरा आधा जो है पैर को वो हैम्पर में डाले हुए. And still, so spilled the things on the ground and thrown the teaspoons. So spoiled teen lemon usne barbaad kar hi diya. Before the, and then Harris became mad with anger and started to beat him with a Harris frying pan. Harris said I encouraged him. Aur Harris jo hai wo George par gussa ho raha tha ki tum jo hai nahi, Harris jo hai wo writer par gussa ho raha tha ki tum Montmorency ko uksa rahe ho shaitani karne ke liye. Harris said, I encouraged him. So Harris was angry with the narrator. Why? Because he thought that the narrator is encouraging Montmorency to do the mischief, create nuisance. I didn't encourage him. Writer ne aisa nahi kiya. Writer itna bhi bura nahi hai. A dog like that doesn't want any encouragement. Montmorency doesn't need any motivation, any encouragement to do mischief. That is his inborn quality. He doesn't need anyone to encourage him. It's the natural original sin. Original sin. Sin means bad. Bad, immoral, bad deeds, immoral acts. So sin. So Montmorency is already born with those qualities, and that makes him to do things like that. So the writer tells about Montmorency that playing mischief is his inborn quality. He cannot remain without that. If he does not do any mischief, he feels his day is not fulfilled. The packing was done at 12:50. Or packing karte karte food basket ka packing karte karte ek baj gaya. And Harris sat on the big hamper and said he hoped nothing would be found broken. And look at Harris. He sat on the hamper. Hamper pe baith bhi gaya. Itna wo bewakoof hai packing karne ke baad. और फिर मन में सोचने लगा कि कुछ टूटा तो नहीं है. सो सिली, सो फूलिश, सिटिंग ऑन द बास्केट एंड थिंकिंग दैट नथिंग वुड बी ब्रोकन. कुछ टूटा नहीं है तो भी टूट जाएगा बैठने से. सो हैरिस इज जस्ट अ फूलिश सेंसलेस पर्सन. जॉर्ज सेड दैट इफ एनीथिंग वाज ब्रोकन इट वाज ब्रोकन विथ रिफ्लेक्शन विच रिफ्लेक्शन सीम टू कम्फर्ट हिम. अब जॉर्ज भी ऊब गया, टूट गया कुछ तो टूट गया, अब कोई चिंता करने की जरूरत नहीं है. इफ समथिंग इज ब्रोकन लेट इट बी ब्रोकन, नो नीड टू बॉदर. इफ एनीथिंग वाज ब्रोकन इट वाज ब्रोकन विच रिफ्लेक्शन सीम टू कंफर्ट हिम. ही आल्सो सेड ही वाज रेडी फॉर बेड एंड हैरिस आल्सो सेड नाउ आई एम वेरी टायर्ड आई वांट टू गो टू स्लीप. वी वर ऑल रेडी फॉर बेड. तो थक तो सब लोग गए थे. पैकिंग जो है सबके लिए एक डिजास्टर बन के रह गया. बहुत मेहनत से पैक किया सारा सामान. वी वर ऑल रेडी फॉर बेड ऑल ऑफ देम.
हेलो एक्सक्यूज मी मैम,
क्या कुछ पूछना है? पूछो
मैम. व्हाट इज द पोर्शन ऑफ हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन?
इन हाफ ईयरली एग्जाम यू विल गेट टिल माय चाइल्डहुड. ये
पोर्शन ऑफ
संडे टेस्ट विल डिसाइड. पैकिंग इज पैकिंग आल्सो यू मे गेट. अभी जो है हम लोगों ने डिसाइड नहीं किया है, तो सेफ साइड में रहने के लिए मैंने पढ़ा दी. टू बी ऑन द सेफ साइड आई हैव टॉट यू दिस चैप्टर. यू मे गेट और मे नॉट गेट इट बिकॉज अ फ्यू चैप्टर्स वर डिलीटेड. दैट इज वाई दिस चैप्टर आई हैव टॉट. पहले स्नेक एंड द मिरर डिलीट हो गया. ऐसे जो हम लोग का पिछले साल का पोर्शन था वो हाफ ईयरली में माई चाइल्डहुड तक था. But because this year a few chapters have been deleted and poem also, that is why to be on the safe side I have taught this chapter. So you may or may not get it, but this chapter.
Bye ma'am.
Till my childhood.
नहीं वो बुढ़ा भी आता है.
Bye ma'am.
Okay. My childhood तक तो आएगा. इतना तो sure रहो.
Bye ma'am.
Okay, Risha, wait. I'm telling something important. So my childhood तक. माई चाइल्डहुड तक तो आएगा ही, वो श्योर है, ठीक है ना? और ये चैप्टर आ भी सकता नहीं भी आ सकता, सेफ साइड रहने के लिए पढ़ा दिया मैंने. फिर सेकंड टर्म में भी रिपीट कर देंगे. तो संडे टेस्ट का पोर्शन कल मैं बता दूंगी. और ये दो पैरा रह गया है, इसको करके कल क्वेश्चन आंसर डिस्कस कर देंगे, ठीक है?
एंड मैम फ्रॉम